Hello and welcome to the Tiki Tingle Show. This is the special holiday edition. I am so happy that you are here. Happy holidays to you. I am so festive today. I've got my cute little holiday tasty earrings. These, if you watch my channel and you are a subscriber and you pay attention, you will recognize these from my little Dollar Tree haul. And I told you I was going to do something special with them. I made them earrings. Now, that's really simple to do. All you have to do is just find some earrings that have like a little loop or a hoop, and you can just string your candy canes right on. Now, it works better if they're these kind that have kind of like a hoop or a circular kind of hook, because then they will easily latch on to your hoop and they won't fall off. But you can also use your traditional just cane shaped ones as well, and it's really festive and it's really cute. So I am very glad to have you here today, and the subject of today's video will be gifts. That's right, I'm gonna show you guys just a couple of the gifts I got from the holiday season, and we will share some of those gifts together. Okay, all right, so welcome back. So as you can see, I have pom-poms because pom-poms make the most awesome noise, and they were the perfect colors for Christmas. Now, although these aren't a gift for me, they're a gift for you, because the sound of these pom-poms are awesome. Ra ra ra, sis boom ba, ba la 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 la. So, I bet that you didn't know that I used to be a cheerleader. Yes, I did. And one thing that a lot of people don't know about pom-poms is that they must be conditioned before you use them. So we will condition these pom-poms. Conditioning is great because it's a great sound. All you're doing is taking and crunching the pom-pom up. And as you can see, it's like teasing here. It makes it all crinkly. See? Now we'll put them together so you can see the difference. See this one versus this one. It's kind of flat, right? Let's do the other one too. Now that we got our festive holiday pom-poms, let's greet the season with some gifts. Would you like to see what I got? Boom. Early in the season, I got to meet Snowflake. I'm sorry, I forgot your name. Well, this is Snowflake, and one of my little friends gave this to me, and it's just real simple, but it was the thought that counts, and I don't think people put that much thought into gifts anymore, but he knew I like cute little things, and, you know, took the time out to go find this and give it to me, so I really appreciate it. Really squishy. Who can't love a snowman? Who can love cookies? So I got this and this great mug. I Now, I'll tell you, this thing is great. I know for a fact because I couldn't help myself and used it this morning. And I know for a fact it holds over 16 ounces of fluid. So this is a great gift because I love my coffee. I have to have it in the mornings. And yes. Great. And then with that, I got a package of Folgers coffee and instant creamer, like the whole package. I love it, right? You know, just don't give someone a mug and then nothing to put in it. And these delicious, I'm not sure, I haven't tried these. These are Chessmen minis, so I think they're like little shortbread cookies, but we'll find out in just a minute. And lastly on my gift list, well, at least stuff that I can show you guys, I got a thing of Ferrero Rocher. I think that's how you say it. And in here I have the Ferrero Rocher, the Ferrero Renoir, and the Ferrero Raffaello. Now, if you don't know what those are, because, like, yeah, who knew the names? You just know what they look like, right? Well, this is the trio package, and in here, these are the white chocolate ones. They're delicious. These are your regular hazelnut Ferrero Rocher that everybody eats and stuff like that. And these are, like, your truffle type, chocolate truffle type ones. They are all delicious. And so, yeah, that's all my great stuff that I got. And, oh yeah, I picked these up for myself. So now, why don't we get into something even more fun? Let's eat some of these treats. So these Chessmen. As I said, I haven't really eaten Chessmen cookies before. I'm pretty sure they're a staple of the holidays. But I've never had them before. So they're like little, looks like little shortbread cookies. I don't know what this is supposed to be on the front there. Doesn't look like a tree. Oh, it's a snowman. It's upside down. I was looking at it like this. Like, what is that? It's a snowman. They're just little shortbread cookies. And, yeah, they have the worst drawings on them ever. Like, I'm looking at this and it, from this angle, I'm like, this is the Punisher. But now that I look at it on the back, it's supposed to be a wreath. They're good. Oh, here's something you can recognize. Christmas tree. Candy cane. And that's all we got. Yeah, I don't see any other design. From Pepperidge Farm. Chessmen Minis. Alright, time to bust into these Ferrero Rochers. Or this box of Ferrero. I mean, because they're all different, so it can be Ferrero Rocher, but not all that. So, I'm only going to eat a few because what good is a box of chocolates if you're not going to share? So I have special people, actually my little ones, that I'm going to share this with. But I wanted to share it with you guys, so feel special because I shared it with you guys before I shared it with my kids. Because I know once I share it with them, there won't be anything left. So I'm going to eat a roll with you guys. This is how moms have to do this stuff. So I'm gonna eat a roll with you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and let them have access to the two rolls, and then I'm gonna savage these two rolls for myself later, maybe even Christmas Day. But either way, I will have some left, because otherwise, kids will take everything, like literally. They don't intend to, they don't mean to, but they just do. So let's get to this. This is the white chocolate one. I love this one, it's so tasty. They really wrap this stuff up really good. It's like vacuum sealed inside of the It's like so frustrating. You say eat through the foil. There it is. Yummy. So it's like white chocolate with I think this is coconut. Yeah, coconut on top. Really good. I'm gonna throw a hazelnut inside because I just chewed something. Hope to God it was a hazelnut. No, I don't say. Just go ahead and put them on the hole. You know what I always do. No special wrapping there. Chocolate makes me dance. That's how you know your soul is happy. Like the specialty ones, they wrap them extra special. Let me say how frustrating. If you just want to eat the freaking chocolate, you go through all this to get inside of it. Like, well, I guess these aren't meant for savages. This is meant for, like, you know, people of leisure and elegance. So yeah, this is the chocolate one. It's just chocolate truffle. Chocolate. And of course, there's no way I can have these earrings and not crunch down on them for you guys. Like I said, you want to do the same little cute little idea, just go ahead and grab you a hoop earring and then you can just dangle it inside. Now, they are heavy, so you probably will only wear them for pictures or for, you know, something like this. I would not advise wearing these for longer than maybe a few minutes. They are heavy. Very heavy, because you got a gummy and a candy cane hanging out of your ear. So, if don't tell anybody I told you this if you screw your ear hole. All right, so. Yummy. Oh! All right. Oh, we're not going to stop for that. We'll keep it. Guess what then? That means we're Becky Santa. Never gave me anything good anyways for Christmas. Wow. Oh, poor Santa. Oh, open the gun. What do you think? Cherry or peppermint? I'm hoping for cherry. No, I can't taste it over salmon. Peppermint. Oh, I totally messed up Santa's flavor. He was cherry. Okay, so I'm not a big fan of the peppermint, so I'm not gonna finish this. But before I go, I just wanna wish all of you the most happy, prosperous holiday season. I wish you health, strength, and positivity into the new year. Thank you for joining me. I hope this has been fun to look at and relaxing. And God bless. Let's deuces to 2017 and hello to 2018. Bye-bye.